Timetable configuration. Institution management can set the timetable details for the class with respect to curriculum code easily and effortlessly using timetable configuration screen. To do this, move to academic setup and click on timetable configuration. By default, days of operation, shift timings chosen at the time of class registration appears here. Section count are captured from section management. Subject count, primary and secondary subject teacher count are captured from subject management and teacher to subject screen respectively. The management can add the general period such as prayer hour, lunch hour, snack hour and sport hour, etc. just by clicking the plus button and set the timings accordingly with time picker. Various timings for various classes can be set. Admin can set maximum, minimum and gap between the periods, number of periods per day, AM and PM period duration. After selecting the timing for the class, the management can configure the same timings to be followed for the rest of the classes using simple checklist and save. Timetable is saved. Once all the configurations are made, admin can generate the timetable using generate option. Can modify the changes at any time using edit option. Can clear the details before saving them using clear option. Thank you.